notice that you're over here by yourself. Are you doing alright? Is there something that you need to tell me? No, I don't mind at all. I don't mind making time for you. No, you're not a burden. I don't mind making time. You are worth my time. I notice that you seem really down. And, I'd really like to help you. You know, you can tell me anything. I don't judge. I've seen a lot of crazy stuff in my time. There's nothing that you could say that would surprise me. Why am I helping you? Because I see the sad look in your eyes, and I just really like to help you. Because when I see you in pain, I feel like I'm also in pain. So I would just like to help you if I can. So just go ahead and tell me what's wrong. Tell me what's bothering you. What started this whole mess? Oh, wow. Oh, I see. Judging you at all. I think you're very brave for everything that you've been through. My goodness. No, I think you're very strong. And I think you're very resilient. I mean, just look at how strong you are for everything that you've gone through. Most people would have cracked under pressure, but I can see that under all the pain, I see there is a lot of strength in you. And no, I'm not just saying that. I think you're a very strong person. I think maybe you've been a little bit too strong. You've been strong for maybe a little too long now, and I think it's time to let go. Let go of some of that pain. Let go of some of that stress. It's okay to let go. Let go of some of the things that are hurting you. That's perfectly fine, and I think it would be better for you if you learn to let go of the things that are hurting you more than helping you. No, I think you're a very kind person. I do think so. I think you probably just need to give yourself a little bit more credit. And I think you're being a little too hard on yourself because you can't see what I see. I can see the strength inside of you. patient with yourself. Yeah. Well, like I said, I've seen a lot in my time, and I've been through a lot. I know a strong person when I see one. Well, like I said, I like helping you, and I think you deserve someone that's there for you, because you've been so strong for everybody else, and all that you've been through. It's nice to have someone that's there to help you as well, isn't it? Yeah. Well, I think, it's time. Yeah. It's time for me to go now. But, glad that I could help you. Yeah, let's do this again sometime. Yeah, I enjoy listening to you and helping you. I enjoy helping people. I would rather help someone than hurt them. So, the next time you need somebody that will listen to you, look for me, and you'll probably find me on the street corner. I'm not that hard to find. So, yeah, take care of yourself.